Alan, your thought on these two teams today?
Well, you look at them and they are evenly matched, aren't they? Not much to separate them, but you look at the two sets of teams, there's players out there, and there are some that can create a chance, no doubt about it.
Talk about this match. Great build-up. Let's hope we get a great game. It's now just started. It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. Well, here comes the support. And that tackle has got in the ball. Keita. Here's a chance to attack. It's a good position, it's a chance. Piece of tackling here, and that's a strong defending. Challenges for the ball. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble, and the ball gets to here. It back. Here's the opportunity. In with a chance. Made the challenge well. Christian Thrash. Attack now. Cohen. Turn away from the challenge here. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Presented possession to the opposition now. That's a good tackle. Attacking well here. Keita. The verdict is another 4 minutes of added time. good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Tristan Thrash, in comes the challenge. Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here. Very disappointing so far. A lot of expectation going into this game, Alan.
Well, there was, and to say it's been a disappointment, he's understating it.
Well, we're going to have a change now, and the manager trying something different in the hopes of getting his team in front. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Brilliant defending in the circumstances. Cohen. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. It's an excellent break here because he got support. That's a great ball. It's going to be a goal, surely. They defended well. It was good-looking attacking play, too. At least for the moment. Keita. Terrific tackle. Nimble footwork from the player there as the opponent came in on the slide. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. And in goes the cross. Offside. The officials clearly in agreement. That's a straightforward offside decision. Managers for both sides are going to make a change now. Thinking for the away side, time for a change. Cohen. And the opponents come in strongly. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. There's some potential in this move. Try and get the ball back now. Surely, now here is a chance for them. Really strong play in the tackle. He's led the ball to his mates. He's got it back again. Well, that's a fantastic clearance. He rose. Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick. Well, we're still level here, and we're going to have a substitution. Is this the way to alter the match in their favour? Absolute cracker of a match. The scores are still close. It could still go either way. Has been played now, and the referee calls a halt with the teams definitely still level. Extra time coming up now, and off we go into the extra period. Crystal Thrash on the attack here. Piece of defensive play under some pressure, I must say. Cohen, a back heel that's caught the opposition out. Got a tackle in. Cohen. A look at the culprit, the referee, given the free kick. Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
He just didn't seem to get his balance right there. It was a clumsy challenge.
Put in by the... Well, he's a goal! Just as well someone got in the way of that. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Tries to make the tackle. Great defending there, stopping that attack. Options available on the bench for the away side today. Just a reminder of the regulations here, 15 more minutes to play. If it's level after that, it will be penalties. Both sides have got a sub ready to come on. Second period of extra time here. Quickly back to his feet. Into the face of the opposition. Onto the attack now. Got past him. Christian Thrash. Caligiuri, he is the governor-general of this team. Passed it, gets it back, passes it again, wants it back. What a game it's been, great contest, and it's still level. 5 minutes left of extra time. That is a foul, undoubtedly. That's a blatant foul, maybe a booking as well. Genuine attempt to go for the ball.
I think he's a little unlucky, slightly mistimed, and his man's made the most of it.
Into the attacking third. And the cross comes in now. Goes straight to the defender. Well, after all the action, we're going to go to penalties. Well, here comes the first penalty taker. At least he can get his kick out of the way. And no goal!
Oh, I can't believe he's tried that at such a vital moment.
The body language is very good at the moment. On tuck, the only just finest of margins.
Martin made time, that one.
Off the post and in.
He's in the corner a little bit too much for his comfort.
Here he is, rather nervously, I must say. put the penalty away. Very confident he was. And he's taken the chance beautifully. Can he take it on? The responsibility here, it's a big ask.
Be outwitted there, was he? He kept his eye on the ball and he guessed right.
Little check in the run-up, keeper makes the save. I have to say, I've seen more confident players approaching the penalty. Oh, underside of the bar, but it flew into the net.
Gets away with it just.
Massive pressure on the penalty taker now in these circumstances. Committed, the chip works.
Oh, great stuff from him.
Well, he knows now, one successful shot and they've won it. Too high, not by much, but too high.
Oh, it's a wayward effort, it's a sloppy one really.
It doesn't look quite right as he steps up to take the penalty. Stepped up and slotted it away. Well, this is the toughest moment, really. He's got to score, otherwise they're beaten. Oh, fantastic goal! And he's put it away. The match on the line. If he fails to score, they'll lose it. Weight of responsibility on his shoulders, and it was too much for him, because that's it, he's failed and it's over.
Oh, one of those situations in football that you just don't want to be in his shoes. What a shame.
From Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, all the excitement, all the fun of the fair, so to speak, when the penalty shootout's brought into play. We've enjoyed bringing it to you. We're